Hi all, in this small video guide, we will let you know how to exercise options in web counseling by TSMSET. Options. The first thing is to you need to log into the your candidate's login into the official website of TSMSET. There you can enter all your login details and the second thing, once you enter the login details, you will receive an OTP through your registered mobile number. Then you need to enter that mobile number and then select the tick mark. And then once the OTP is entered, the third step is to select the district. If at all, if you want to select Spurti Engineering College, you need to select the district as a Rangaradi district. And the fourth step is that you can click the display entry form option. Once you select the Rangaradi district, you need to click on display entry form option. In that display entry form option, it will ask you to enter your hall ticket number on top of the screen. In the provided box, you can enter your hall ticket number. And then you can select the courses like ENG, AEC, AG, PHA, and CRC. In order to select Spurti Engineering College, you can select CRC courses. CRC courses you can find when scroll down to the screen, and then you can find the CRC courses. From there, you can choose or select SPHN and then enter your options in the courses that are provided here and then save your option, then log out. So this is the simple steps that you need to perform. After looking into the flowchart, it is very simple that it has got a four-step process. The step one is the candidate's login, where the candidates will enter all his required credentials and log sign in. It will send you an OTP to the registered mobile number that you used during generating your password. So the once you receive your OTP through your mobile number, you need to enter that OTP into the box which is provided here. So you can enter the one-time password which is received through your message or your mobile. You can enter into this box provided, and don't forget to select this checkbox telling that I declare the read the above instruction and understood the process. So you can just select this checkbox and click here for option entry. Once you select the checkbox, click on under that, click here for option entry. Once you click here, it will take you to the next level, that is step three. That is, you need to choose the colleges or districts, in which district that college is being located. So in the case of, if you want to choose a Spurti Engineering College, you need to choose Rangaradi district. So choose the Rangaradi district and then click on display option entry. So once you choose the Rangaradi district, then you can click on display option entry form. So after that, it will take to the step four. Here you need to be a little attentive, because here is the thing that you need to enter all your interested options or the courses and the colleges. So once you land into this page, you can find out TSMSET hall ticket number. You can enter the hall ticket number of yours in this box, and after that you can scroll down till the bottom until you find CRC courses. In this place you can find CRC courses, so scroll down until you can find out CRC courses. So once you scroll down to the towards the bottom, that you can find out the college code and the respective district. So here in the case, if you want to, if you can choose a Spurti Engineering College, so here you need to choose this or select this option SPHN, There is a college code for Spurti Engineering College. You can just select that SPH and then enter your options in the box provided. Let me take an example. Like if you want to select Computer Science and Engineering in Cybersecurity, CSE, you can choose this option. Or if you want to take Computer Science and Engineering in Data Science, you can choose this option. Computer Science and Engineering in Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning, you can choose this option. Or if you want to choose Computer Science and Engineering in IoT, you can choose this options. Just something like this. So you need to choose SPHN and then enter your options in the box provided. Then save your option, then log out.